white wolf. Been expecting, eh? Come closer.
We know each other?
Not personal, like, though I've seen ye many times. I've a gift. I see the future. Yours as well.
But not for free, I guess.
I don't ask much. If you've a bite to eat.
Been having these visions long?
Since I were a tyke. Me mother took me to the village witch once. I fells into her cauldron full of some magic brew.
Mm-hmm. Seriously?
If I'm to tell it serious, 'twere as a youth that I got hit in the back of me head with a rock. Started seeing more than others.
Wanted to ask you.
I play Gwent. And we can play for the prize card in my collection.
You a mind reader?
The good gods did bless me with some precognition. I say some, because it's selective-like. Only applies to mundane matters. Not a bird'll ever shit on me, but all my foresights never helped me win at Gwent.
Let's lay him out.
So is the soothsayer's lot. I know where to find the finest slippery jacks this fall, but how to play and not lose, that I'll never know. A beautiful win. Take this card. You deserve it.
Know of any others who play Gwent?
You've but one opponent worth your while in Velen, in the village of Midcops. They calls him Haddy. He's a tyke. Barely a handful of summers to him, but don't let that fool ye. Oh, you're back.
Here.
Thank ye. A fine offering. Well worth a foretelling.
All right. Let's hear it.
I see a white wolf. He looks on as the great viper bites and devours the silver lily. He wants to spring. He wants to fight. But the serpent is quicker. The lily must perish.
That's not the future. Lived through that, and you probably heard about it in some ballad.
My third eye grows foggier the older I become. But if you bought me some dragon's root...
Rare plant.
Rare indeed. But it did once grow in a cave southeast of here.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. Dragon's root. Wonder if it can really help the old man see the future.
Oh, you're back.
Got what you asked for.
Thank ye. Now I need a moment. I see a wolf striving forward towards a solitary tower midst a blizzard. He follows the swallow, yet the swallow does not heed the wolf's howls, soaring higher and higher, for it knows 'tis its last flight. As to others say, so shall it be. Look for the signs. The world will perish amidst ice and be reborn with the new sun. Reborn of the elder blood, of hen Iker, of a planted seed.
Ithleen's prophecy.
Leave me be. Go. Go now.
Come on!
Come on. Let's go! Come on, Roach!
My eye on you, Nordling.